What is up, everybody on the YouTubes? Today, in this video, we're gonna do week two of the Grim Reaper Rewards event. Week one, we got the original Freezer Bony, the Grimmerphone, Cooking Volume 1, Let's Cook, Earrings of Intimate Demise, Intimate, Energized Potion, Scare Seeker Lot Challenge. I thought this was a scenario. And Happy Potion. This week, we got Trad Goth Jeans, traditional. Gardening Volume 2, Getting Your Green Thumb. Getting Your Thumbs Green. Starborn Freezer Bony. Instant Hygiene. The Green Lady's Lost Home, and Instant Fun. You need a green thumb if you want to cheat that. And Grim doesn't just need an assistant, he needs a friend. Let's see, order a fruit packet. Seed packet. Let's see. Where's the thing to buy stuff? Never mind. How do I buy stuff on the phone? What an interaction on a computer. Where's my inventory? Right here. I thought I had a tablet. Where is it? Huh. That's weird. And how do I catch fish? Fishing location. Heartfelt compliment. The Grim Reaper is a young adult, huh? No wonder you can romance them in this game. Them? Romance them? I don't know what the Reaper's gender is in this game. Now let's see how this goes. Almost there for the pants. Level 5 in gardening. I'm level 3 right now. Hey, don't do that, dude. Still need. I thought last time I had a computer. I mean, the tablet in this house. Oh, there is on the floor. Purchase the Star Fruit Seed packet from Activities and Skill Selection in Build Mode. How are you going, dude? Right, build mode. No, it's right here. I need a fruit seed packet. Put it over here on the counter. You okay? What else? Plant an apple or plant a cherry. Open seed packet, I guess. Just gotta wait until that's over. Get mail. He's really chatting up a storm with the Reaper. Let's see, read the Ambrosia newsletter. And then, I guess, read gardening. Fulfill an aspiration goal. Cook a recipe, well, level 4 or higher. Wait, is it an apple or no? It's a grape and a cherry. Can I get the pants yet? Yes, I can. Okay. I just need the other 5 things for this week. It's fall, dude. Come on. I can't. I can't I plant anything if it's fall. Heading Magnolia Blossom Park in Willow Creek. Gardening lesson? Okay. Did that. I guess I'll cook some stuff. Or not. What a skill to have, what a skill to have. So many skills to make in this thing. Well, still don't have. Come on, I still don't have apples or cherries. Fulfill an aspiration goal. Come on, pause. There you go. Aspirations. Here? Nope. Plant something 3 times. Water and weed plant something. Make it. Well, I guess, guess I'll plant a begonia. I play Scare Seeker a lot, Challenge Trigger a lot. And I play it by entering build mode and selecting the venue. Venue. Where is it? Scare Seeker should be somewhere. Here it is. Not gonna lie, that was a complete guess as to how you do that. Oh, I unlocked something. What'd I get? I got gardening volume 2. Guess I can go read it. I gotta cook something too. Let me cook, dude. Just let me cook. What do I want to cook? Holla. Collard bread is pretty good if you haven't tried it. Grill me a cheese. I'm not grilling you a cheese. I guess I could also, plant some grapes. Make the seasons longer. Hold on. How do I make the seasons longer? There we go. Give us more time for this challenge. How come I don't have cherries or apples? I mean, the things are in flipping season. Grim, leave him alone. It's like Billy and Mandy over here. What happened? Relax, bro. Relax, my dude. Oh, you're good now, okay. That's good. Monster Trucker, relax. Why don't you water the flowers while you're here, right? Why are you so tense, dude? Go nature walking. Gosh darn, dude. Okay. hit fast forward on that. Dude, why are you so tense?
The floor is clean.
Where'd he go? Where'd my guy go? Where is he? He just up and left. I sent him on a nature walk, but I didn't know it would take that long. Oh, there you are. Hold on. Take a shower, dude. And then go to bed. Monster trucker, relax, dude.
It's going to be wet for a little bit.
I hope that eases your tension, dude. Excuse me. Oh, he's hungry. What are you doing dancing in the kitchen? Have breakfast, dude. Cereal. Guy sleeps a lot, doesn't he? You know, no wonder you're uncomfortable, you're hungry. Wait, now I can... No. cherries. Still can't grow them for some reason. I guess I'll research them, I don't know. Who the heck are you? So I gotta do some cooking. Let's make some cookies. Purchase, I don't know, herbs and veggies. Season's fall. But we're in fall, dude. What the heck? Well, what's this? Taking a while. Oh, he's almost at level 4 in gardening. The cutting of your snapdragon or lily. Dang it. Guess I'll grow a lily. Thank you. just gonna fast forward again. Bro, throw this away. Did you level up in cooking? Not yet. Let's see, cook. What do I want to cook? Let's cook this. Did I unlock anything or not yet? Not yet, okay. I guess I'll look up what to do about the cherries and apples. I don't know what to do. Huh? Cool. Excuse me. Okay. Oh, did I get something? I check a lot, but the one time I didn't. I guess not. I still got a month to do all this stuff. What's going on? Oh, you gotta go to the bathroom, okay. Get anything? Nope. Oh well. Reaching level 5 in gardening. I thought it was level 4. Oh, this is gonna take a while. And I think with that... No, don't uproot. Yeah, I think with that I'm gonna end the video here because I'm pretty new to The Sims. I might play a lot of, create mode, but yeah. I may play a lot in the create mode, but other than that, I'm not all that good at it. How do you sell stuff? Business? I think with that I'm gonna end the video here, cause like I said, I'm pretty new to the whole live mode of The Sims, and yeah, that's I mean, it's fun, it's a good game, but it's not really my go-to. I just like the Halloween thing going on here. And I guess, guess I'm gonna have to look up what to do about the apples and the grapes. Anyway. I'll see y'all in the next one. Alright, bye.